This tutorial will take you through basic page functions for the pages or categories in your store. Here I have my home page. Here's the page name and just the text 1 on the page. When I go into my ShopSite store and go to Pages, click on that page and do Edit Page Content, you'll again see the page name and the text 1. Let's add more text onto this page. So in the text field 2, I'll turn on my editor so that ShopSite creates all the HTML for me, and I'll type in the text that I want. Check out our piggy bank available in 3 different colors. Let's make this bold on the page. So highlight the text, then click on the bold icon. Scroll down further, and in the link info section, you can click on the links to page select button and see what pages this link appears on. Since I have this in my top navigation, I don't have it assigned to any pages. If I go back into Pages, highlight that page again, and click on Assign Items, I can choose what products I want to appear on this page. I'm going to select the piggy bank, add it to this page, then save changes. If I click on my page again, I can preview my page to make sure it's the way I want it to look before I publish. If it is, go ahead and click on Publish, view your store, and refresh the page if you need to. Here I have the text I added and my product I added.